concrete doors open. I am right beside the pen, working on my computer. Getting her acclimated to the playpen. She's at choice to leave. Remember, dogs do what gets heavily reinforced. They don't do what's not reinforced. So if the playpen is not a better place in her mind to be than out with you guys and the kids, she's not going to want to do it. So if you have not, we'll see if she goes out. If you have not been practicing with the door open and just hanging out, looking at your phone, watching TV, talking to your kids, each other, playing, so that she orients in here, that would be why the closing of the door is kind of tough. Right now, high rate of reinforcement. So I was doing the structured sessions of the door closed with me walking away, but me sitting on the couch is for her a signal, or anyone probably sitting on the couch, that she's going to be around them, which is fine sometimes. And then sometimes you need her in the pen. So getting her acclimated by doing what you guys normally do when you need her in the pen, but the pen's open and high rate of reinforcement, it's going to get her used to the context of kids playing or whatever they're doing, and she can just hang out comfortably. Starting to delay it a bit. Lots of variety. I've got like 7 different kinds of treats here. Got goldfish, I've got some Charlie Bear, some Puppy Wellness, some freeze-dried salmon, freeze-dried pork, freeze-dried liver, these other sausagey treats, Zeewee Peak, all kinds. Good girl. Search. See if we can do another rep. I'll wait to see if she can lay down. You could use a clicker here, and you don't have to. This is more like passive training. Okay, so she left. She's like, this is really hard, and it's becoming not as worth it. So I'm going to try another game I've been playing with her. One. Girl. Nice job. I'll do one more rep of her choosing to go in. Oh, wow, what a good girl. That was awesome. And then we'll call it because she's like, it's really hard. You ready? Search. Whoa. Let's see if she goes back in. She's like, nope, one. Job. Yes, good girl. Yay. And then we'll end on that note. I'm gonna treat party her. So good. Okay, free. All done.